All right, we're gonna go up Sweet 16 and see how it looks. Maybe do a little work if we need to. One of my favorite segments out here on the green belt. I'm anxious to see how it looks. Oh, hello. That's the one that George was talking about. About 4 feet off the ground. Could potentially do a reroute into the creek bed. Better would be to go up above it. Unless we can get a chainsaw down here. The tread here is pretty knocked down. I see some fresh cut trees here. Thank you, George, or whoever did it. Look at all the scree and chunder that's washed down. That's gonna use a little work. This area is barely recognizable. Well, looky here. New cheater line for the root. The stump pass. All right. Lots of chunder and scree been moved down here. Once a little line is made there, that won't be bad at all. Wow, a lot of wash. A lot of wash out right here. How's it going?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing all right, man.
You did the right, huh?
Checking out the damage. So this has been made a little bit. Yeah, it might have always been like that. It's kind of hard to know. A little bit of work at some people putting some rocks in place. A lot of the dirt's been washed here. A lot of dirt. Thank you. inch under. Things are still a little slippery this morning. I guess that little shower last night kept things a little damp. Whoa! A little slip out there. Right there, coming down from Best Buy. Under. goo there. There's like nothing, no dirt left here. I think it's all right down there. Oh, it's going to be a ladder bridge of roots for long. Look at this. And the trail pretty much disappears. Overall, the biggest thing is, man, as it is right now, you can't get any flow going. It's all very loose.